next. But first, Courtney Reagan has a CNBC market wrap. Hi, Courtney.
Hi, Alex. Well, here's a look at how stocks today. Going into tomorrow was another rally day on Wall Street. You can see the Dow up 215 points. Standard & Poor's, the S&P 500, adding more than 37 points. And the NASDAQ Composite, a big outperformer, up more than 103 points on the session. That's it from CNBC. We're first in business worldwide.